outside.
Hello.
See a whole world better off.
How long have you known the goat? Have you always kind of had like a tension there with the goat?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Tyler.
Yeah, cool. Josh.
Your name's Cool Josh?
Yeah, Cool Josh.
Can we get our... Oh, and it's broken.
You gave us a broken drum.
You on our hand?
Harry had a little lamb.
It's fun to say too.
Yeah, Lollapalooza.
How are we doing here? It's great. Good job.
I'm completely confused by that question.
Let me read it again.
Dopey, mopey, gropey. You don't hear much about him.
That's Chewbacca.
They lock him in a room.
Yeah, they don't let gropey out.
No.
He ruins everyone's plans.
That's right.
I'm wanking Zint.
Get out of my face with that stuff. Get out of my face with the lights. And he was like, get in my face with those lights off. And I'm super confused.
Good with babies, but I will need to use the snake repellent on it.
I'm pretty awesome, actually.
Do you agree?
He has to.
Contractually, I have to.
It's all really about respect. If you respect everyone around you, respect people's time.
Your life so far is made into a movie. What's it called?
Two Happy Boys.
If I ever have like a house someday and I'm supposed to be protecting a family and I hear something downstairs and I like maybe someone broke in, I'm going to, from the top of the steps, I'm just going to be like, excuse me, could you please leave? Nothing very intimidating about it.
You guys are both incredible drummers. I want to make sure people know that.
Well, I would say that Josh is a good drummer.
Okay. And I would say you're incredible.
Oh, thanks. Do you have any Laffy Taffy here for me?
Yeah, with that.
And you would say,
I ain't got no Laffy Taffy.
Well, then no, you wouldn't, because I have a Tommy gun in my hand.
I thought we would be best friends, but I did not know that we could... Wait, I said that backwards. I thought we would be playing sold-out arenas.
Dang it.
I'm kidding.
Me, on the other hand, my hands get so, like clammy, and like I throw drumsticks all over the place.
It's funny because the crowd thinks he's like throwing them out to be like, hey, get my drum, when really they just keep on slipping out of his hands. It's crazy.
See, cool. I get all the deep questions.
Hey, songwriter, what's life all about? Hey, drummer, what's your favorite thing to talk about?
The best show that we ever played. Is this weird for you?
No, I love it.
Cool.
Totally normal.
Of everyone in the world, his celebrity crush, it's two people, the twins, Mary.
It's three.
Kate and Ashley.
Yeah, yeah.
I think Kate is part of Mary.
No, they're all, you just, you
okay,
know,
so
you never
Mary,
see them all
Mary
three
and Kate
at the same
are
time.
Siamese twins.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that was amazing!
Tyler Joseph, do you have any weird body skills? Can you show them?
No, I do, but I only show Josh. When we first met, I just got this new app called Tinder.
I threw a box of Rice Krispies on the floor just out of like rebellion once. So I think I consider myself pretty rowdy.
Penis sized nipples.
Ew, I don't know. I can't dig with that, man. If I'm looking over at you, you're playing the drums
and
you just
like
got
going,
like honking nipples, just like.
Like Gonzo hanging off my chest.
Yeah.
What was it about music that drew you in? Was it to get chicks or was it to express or what was it? I mean, mostly it's chicks, right?
It was mostly dudes.
I don't like reading it because I write most of it.
Okay. I love my bike.
Hello?
Hello?
Holy mackerel. Like, no, how would you say holy Toledo?
Holy Toledo!
Whoa.
You got it?
I can do it.
I'm gonna stick my tongue out the whole time.
Do that, that would be fun.
Hello, we're 21 Pilots, and you're watching Billboard.
Ich will kein Capulet.
Capulet, that's him.
Huh?
Capulet.
Capulet, that's like the guy in the actual... Capulet!
Do you like to get rowdy and cause some trouble on the road every now and then?
Sometimes I'll get two double cheeseburgers.
Call my boyfriend.
Calling Josh Dunn, mobile.
so loud in my ears too, so I don't know how.
Just get over it, man.
Now remember, wait till I tell you to lift up the card.
Tommy, one thing my grandpa always said is make sure you never roll a tire down the hill if there's a cow standing behind you wearing rubber boots. Right. And that's been very important in my life, so yeah. Just to pass that on to you. And then shortly after that, we put his grandpa in a home.
TV show that I secretly enjoy would be... I'm pretty open about any show that I enjoy, so like... I'm not embarrassed by like Sex in the City.
If you vote for me, I swear to have everyone on Twitter have a blue verified check mark. And that will be
Coming from the guy who took a screenshot of his check mark when he got it and texted me and said, I'm better than everybody.
No, we're not doing anything super provocative. I will share that I'm not wearing any underwear right now.
Is a good juxtaposition of
juxtaposition.
You know. Yeah.
That's cool. Makes me hungry.
If you vote for me, you can enter in a chance to win to be my new best friend.
Wow.
Mom tells me to clean. Sorry, your kitchen burnt down.
Sorry, Mom.
This is one of the best albums, if not the best album of the year.
Well, I'd have to agree with them.
Do you have underwear on?
Women's underwear.
Some people ask you, how many push-ups do you do? I know that you were...
That was next thinking on my list, that, actually. Yeah. You're thinking
ahead, yeah. And our answer every time truly is that we don't know. You know,
I usually kind of like wake up on the floor and I'm like, how many did I do? I passed out it from somewhere. Yeah.
I'm extremely lonely. So.
If you're not a performer, you'd be?
I would be a construction worker.
Probably just work in whatever building he created for me.
And oh my.
Yeah.
We're going to go club.
There's a club. There's a club. I can show you around.
This is what you have to do when you want to go clubbing. You go clubbing.
Not on the bus together, we're in a venue together. If we're not in a venue together, we're
in a shower together.
We'll eat some beans and rice and stuff and make it all so great. We'll eat some tacos. Do you have Chipotle here?
There's a question. Do you have Chipotle here?
Do you see what you're working with here? I mean, this doesn't belong on radio. This type of thing we have here, this gem, doesn't belong on radio. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, you're good looking.
Can we be in the woods? Sharks in the woods. That's all I really want.
This is my favorite show too. Star Trek.
Into the Darkness.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
It's fake, but it's my favorite one.
Touching the left third, a little bit more. Comes down a little bit.
I drank a little bit, but I spit it back in.
Okay, good.
Animal Sanctuary in Brisbane. I'm eating a raspberry slushy. And we are going to try and pet koalas. Well,
you are offered a pill that makes you 25% more intelligent but permanently removes all your hair, including your eyebrows. Do you take it? It's hard for me to swallow a pill, so I don't even know if this is even applicable.
You know, I really... This water's not that great. I don't... But it's really all about respect, so... I pranked Josh's dressing room. Nana! 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 Nana!
Boo-boo.
Two nanas on the ground that I broke with my own hands.